Hello, Instagram Live! So I'm dual streaming here and on my other site, and I thought I was just gonna kinda warm up for today's show, do a little bit of stretching for everybody before I play. Hello, hello. I usually like to have music playing when I stretch, but I think Instagram, yeah, I would take it down. Copyrights. Hello. I'm getting limber before my show. I actually always do a stretch before I perform. My neck is not awesome. Probably because I've been in a couple car accidents and work-related overuse injuries. But I can tell my other side about more in depth later. But yeah, and just like being old, I always do stretch before I perform. Do I do yoga? Yeah, sometimes I formally do yoga. I'm not doing any particular yoga flow today. Usually I just first make sure my neck feels good, because you never know what position you're going to be in. You got to be ready and limber. Upper back. Arms. Got to be able to whip that hair up. Hello, did you read my message? Oh, wait, one of them's gone. So I also am live over here, so sorry if I ignore you. I do need a massage. So just for everyone tuning in, I am dual streaming. You can see the little thing until 7:15, and then I am all yours. So right now I'm also on Instagram, but you'll have all my attention in a little less than 15 minutes. And you'll have my attention once I'm limber. The best time, right? Until then, I'm gonna warm up and make sure I'm totally ready for the show so I don't get hurt. Make sure my back is good. Sometimes I do circles. Feels amazing on my spine. So good to warm up the spine and the pelvis and the neck. And then maybe a nice big hip stretch. Which feels amazing. Hello, Dylan. Hello, Sherry. Hello, Caleb. Of course I missed you. I have my other page free for 24 hours. Oh, that feels so good. I'm gonna be live there in 10 minutes. And I have so many things planned, including a wardrobe change into something way more fun. Immediate wardrobe change. This is not, it's just like not terrible in any way. And I don't mean terrible, I mean terrible. Thank you, Katie. I love this outfit. It's like, it gives me like all the 90s feels. It makes me happy. Can I understand Spanish? No, I unfortunately am not bilingual. I only know English and it's really ridiculous. I wish I knew multiple languages. That would be so much better. So much better. Thank you, Daniel! Thank you. Thank you, oh my God! Thank you! Thank you, Alt. You know what? So for my other side of it that I'm also talking to John Paul, the answer is absolutely yes. And right now, the only reason why I'm not doing that is because I'm also on Instagram. So I'm keeping it super chill, super yoga-y. But as soon as I'm all yours, very soon. Thank you, Katie. Yeah, we're doing all the things. Until then, we're just relaxing. We're just stretching. We're getting limber so that I don't get injured with all that I have planned. Right? And then what? Then I get injured. That's a whole different kind of content. Thank you. Everyone here, I'll be heading over to my other place on the internet at 7:15, and it's free. You should join me. Should I stretch out my back? Ah, hello, I haven't seen you in forever. Hello, hello. Oh my gosh, is this your first live show? We're gonna have the best time. Oh, stretch out my toes actually first. It feels so good. Can you hear them cracking? That's embarrassing. I'm so old. Oh, it feels so good. Oh my gosh. I stretch my toes almost every day. A lot of like different feet problems run in my family. So I try and keep everything good. My right foot is already not awesome. Can't wear heels as much as I love to. But what are you gonna do? Although doing stuff like this is probably how I ended up messing my neck up. Oh, 7:08. I'm almost all yours. It actually feels amazing. I'm really flexible in that direction, and it takes a lot to get a good stretch. Yeah. No, your phone is messing up. Fix it. Fix it soon. We'll be super, super live in like 15 minutes. Or no, not 15 minutes. What am I talking about? 5 minutes. I need you, Sherry. Oh, it feels good. Stretch out the ankle. While you're working your hamstring. Amazing. I love ankle circles. Like I said, all kinds of like foot issues run in my family. I'm trying to keep everything super flexible so that things don't get messed up. And to me, this just feels like the best. I love a good hamstring stretch, oh my God. It's like amazing, amazing. Oh, thank you. Oof. You would stretch me out, Roosevelt. I feel like I set myself up for that joke. Oh, just that feels so good. Just like yummy on my neck. Not hair in my mouth. I'm good, Janice. How are you doing? Four more minutes and I'm all yours. This is so hard. This is like stretching and core strength in one. Well, it's hard for me. Maybe it's easy for you. But like for me, I'm like wobbly. And then, oh, I love this one. Minutes before I'm on my other side with my wardrobe change. Oops, that was slippery. That just like flew right up. Amazing. Well, thank you so much for hanging out with me on Instagram and getting limbered up for my show. Making sure that I stay safe. But now I think it's time that I head over to my other page. So thank you for watching. Have an amazing evening and hopefully I'll see you over there.